Alright, so this is the diamond taping technique. We'd use this for the lateral epicondylitis. And so what you do is you find the extensor mass, move it towards the lateral epicondyle. You attach below the elbow, pulling up. You then take another piece, go behind the elbow, move the extensor mass out of the way.
Sorry.
It's
true.
They were open.
I didn't see what opened.
Go below the elbow again.
Mm-hmm. Stop interrupting Tyler, please.
Alright, well, okay, that was the game
plan. And then you're gonna do one more.
Do you?
Coming up.
I have to do everything you have to do.
So essentially, you should make a little diamond. You want a little orange pucker for texture up at that extensor mass. Mm-hmm.